I'm going to show you how to put a picture in between the text. To make it quicker, I just typed random letters, so this isn't actually a real document. You would go search. You would click on the search button and push images. And I'm going to do dog. So I wanted a picture of a dog because my document is about dogs. So I did that, and if I wanted this dog, click and drag it over. If you put it right in the middle, then it would just kind of be in the middle of the text because it's hard to get it in between. Can you stop it? I need to